This is a really cool trick for a great gin sour. Once we've added the gin, lemon juice, simple syrup, and egg white to a shaker, we like to do what's called a dry shake. First, add a spring and shake it without ice. This encourages the protein in the egg white to foam, and you can then take the spring out and shake it a second time with ice to cool the drink, strengthen the foam, and give you the perfect finish.